Hi, it's Liz from Saddlebrook Soapery. I had a request for some soap that was a little brownish with some teal. And so I have some more of these little pearl baubles that I made. And I just rolled them in some different kinds of micas. So I'm not sure if I'll use all of these or what I'll do exactly. We'll see what happens when the time comes. And I have cappuccino mica from Brambleberry, and this is peacock mica from Mad Oils, and I'm using rosehip jasmine fragrance oil from Brambleberry. Love the new labels that we can read now. That's awesome. And this was some of the orange that I added a little bit to the jasmine to make it kind of a jasmine orange blossom. So go ahead and get the oils mixed.
Mm-hmm.